The following was ripped from Cooked Geese. If you don't like it, shut your fucking inbred mouth.
It wasn't, he's just a liar.
Last time on Coronation Street, Eren Jaeger had enough of his stupid cunt of a mum and left her to die. The armored titan breached the walls of downtown Curry. Hans had an affair with the titan's infertile wife, but most importantly, Armin had a pack of pickled onion crisps shoved up his ass by Vinnie Jones' diabetic wheelbound grandson. But shut the fuck up and watch the goddamn fucking episode!
Child! Why do you bear resemblance to a red Indian?
I come from the great Wajujo tribe!
Some fucking Terrastanians taking over this council estate. So what we're gonna do is go up on this ladder and fucking pop 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 gorilla.
I'm coming halfway up your bottom.
If you don't get your skin condition sorted out tomorrow, some innocent Hebraic child is going to be getting a good rogering.
I'll spray myself with disinfectant when I get home.
Why does your face remind me of a fucking pineapple?
My mother says I look like I have a winky coming up my forehead.
They have strapped pigeon bombs to them, and we must save them by eating the pigeons and ingesting them. Our stomach acids will melt the bombs.
Is that a nigger over there?
Yeah, excuse me, we don't use that term in this rhymed roses. Right, listen up, Lorenzo. This is what happens when you fucking don't listen to orders. You get fucking shooted with Battelle stairs. If you've ever played COD, you should know that jumping on the grounds is the best way to deflect bullets off your helmets.
Because otherwise kids cannot put their mouses down fast enough.
Yeah, look at me go up here, boys. Fucking coat hangers on stairs. They have been right doing backstreet abortions up here.
And where are you from, dirty foreigner?
I come from the mystical, magical land of Londonderry. Second largest city in the kingdom of Westeros.
That sounds like a place filled with filthy rats.
Mate, don't patronise me or bash your fucking tits in with a jackhammer.
I'm glad you have balls, my boy. Is that a potato? Only stinking fucking pigs from Algeria eat potatoes.
It's a pure Irish bred potato, my lord. Fermented in the finest dirty soil of the Seven Kingdoms, my lord. Though they may have been kept in a vault in Eastern Berlin for 4 years. They're still potatoes, you know, boil them, mash them, stick them in a stew. They've shared with friends and family, and I consider you a friend, my liege. You've treated us so well here today and disciplined us, thoroughly. Has anyone ever told you that your head is reminiscent of the sun from the Teletubbies?
Would it be vicious of me to ram that potato into an Islamic woman's mouth?
Take your googled ghost in mine sauerkraut, Ben Stiller.
I think the dirty pig should have had lemons squeezed in her eyes. It's not enough making her run like 900 miles. But wait, what's that over there? It looks like Jews on their way to Auschwitz. Oh, fucking Jesus, that was horrible.
They are being sent away due to the lack of their Batman skills, bruv.
I don't really think it can get bad boy points by being shouted at by a bald black guy.
That's stupid. You're stupid. We're going to cut to the next scene.
You're all fucking retarded except me. I've seen the Titans.
That's crazy.
Is it true that they have the heads of sharks?
Wow, you're all retarded.
My cousin told me that their genitalia is bigger than the Statue of Liberty's cork.
My mother told me that when they eat someone, they shit them out as pomegranates.
That's a lie. My daddy says they shoot them out as grapefruit nickel.
Well, your mother's fucked by used car salesmen because you're all goddamn downer kids.
Jesus, that makes no sense whatsoever. I should just fucking go home and put copper wire around my neck and jump off a fucking roof.
But getting back on topic, the Titans are pretty scary.
Mr. Eren Jaeger, what would you say they look most like?
They look like that giant big thing of Resident Evil 4. No, I'm like, serious, look at the image. Put the image up on the screen. No, wait, like, this is seriously weird. Isn't like the plogger in their neck or something in the game? Okay, we'll get off that in a theory video with Eren Jaeger. Next time on Titan Theory with Eren Jaeger, some fucking... Oh my god, I should just end my life.
Did you ever come face to face with a Titan?
Flashback time.
Take me inside, you ravaging piece of tender bun you meat.
I regret nothing, Ellen. I've always hated you and your frilly undergarments, you fucking packy.
My mom was a dickbag to me in life and in death.
Did anyone else think that story was really gay?
Alright then, nobody agree with me. Let's just make the situation even more awkward than it actually is.
But I did promise myself that I'd kill all the Titans after my mother died. Even though I did dearly want to smash her head on a fireplace, I equally wanted to save everybody from the Titans, because I knew how horrible it could be having a family member taken away from you, even if they were a goddamn whore! That's why I came here. I came here to destroy all the Titans, by myself, nobody else, just me.
Fucking Jesus, nigga shagging cross, will you step your lip to your goddamn cock, you little ass gremlin?
Are you messing with Eren Jaeger? Murderer of children, raper of women, pillager of villages, almighty god.
I don't want to fight with little Jews like you, so we'll call this a truce.
Baby, I ain't taking a truce from no Israeli swine, I'm out of here!
Did you know that I want to fucking jam my penis in your face?
Cause baby, you're a firework. Come and show them what you're worth. Make them go, oh, 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 as you shoot across the sky, sky, sky.
Stop it!
I'm gonna cut off that kid's tits. Gonna cut off that kid's tits, right? And staple him to a fireplace. Yep. Gonna staple him to a fireplace. That's what I'm gonna do.
I'm going to fucking annihilate you in the test next week, you dirty little whore rags!
Why do you stop fucking about with other people and keep to your own cunting business, you stupid little bait?
Look at all these fucking traitors. They were selling opiums in the suitcases. Fucking.
Let them go, oh, 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 as you shoot across the sky, sky, sky.
The reason you are fucking shat at this is because you were fucking shat at everything back in there. It is important, Eren, that you stop being a frigging spastic and start not disappointing us all. This voice really doesn't fit me at all, does it?
I'm only helping you because your sister pours cherry cooler on the end of my stinky winky dinky every Friday night.
I knew I could count on you, Armin? Jesus, what kind of name is that? It sounds like you're part of the fucking SS or some shit. But never mind that! Away we go!
On the path to heaven, I saw Jesus. And he was good to me.
I can do it, yet you can't. You're nothing but a diabetic chicken nigger shagger.
Thank you for making my voice sound like this. It sounds a bit like yours, Eren, but a bit girlier. I didn't know it was possible to get girlier than your voice. Mikaka babukage, I'm not in the mood for this. You should totally just leave me alone.
You failed like usual. Maybe it's time to sort your fucking life out. Hey, Ninel, do you want some Haribos on toast and a bit of Weetabix, mate?
I love being the bitch of this lanky cock rider.
Did you know that my dad fingered a badger behind a greengrocer's? Yeah, he did. So I was born. Wait.
Do you think we would tell putrid little speckertits like you how to do bare Spider-Man skills?
Well, you're no help. Reiner, Berthold, I totally need your help!
I'll train you the ways of CQC. But it'll take years of practice and meditation.
Huh. No, I didn't come for that at all.
So you're not here to learn about how to defeat the Soviets?
We will help you pass your examinations, but first you have to listen to our depressing story. When the Titans first attacked, we lived in a house in the Rhineland. We lived peacefully in the mountains with a subscription to Netflix and the Doctor Who magazine. However, when the Titans attacked, since we lived on the outskirts, we didn't receive the warning until a few days later. We literally had no time to evacuate.
Hello, my child. Do you have a minute to talk about the Lord and Savior?
We only barely managed to escape with our lives.
Never mind. You're coming with us on a journey, one that will change how you see the world and everyone around you.
Well, really? That sounds awesome.
No, I'm lying. Jesus, you're a stupid little prick, aren't you?
Is that like some warped version of sarcasm or something?
Behold, the Lake of Strength. You'll surely be able to pass your examination after bathing in there.
Only if I get to bathe with you, fine gentleman.
Wow, you fell for that. You're freaking retarded.
So why did you take us up here then?
Took you up here in the mountains so we could rip you with the branches of an evergreen tree.
What the hell is wrong with you?
My god, you're a putrid, pus-oozing wart. Get the fuck out of my sight.
Now it's time to show all those doubters of me that I've been working hard to succeed. I bet I'll even outperform the best of the best. Because I'm Eren Jaeger. I could do anything! Away! I'm the best!
Go Eren Jaeger! Yay! He's longer than Chess!
Oh god, one day maybe I'll get something right. Damn it, this is a mistake! Give me the other guy's belt buckle thing! Please allow me to rush the story along.
Can Eren Jaeger accomplish this magic task? Find out now!
You thought I was gonna say next time when Attack on Titan Abridged, didn't you, you little idiot?
It turned out that the belt thing that Eren Jaeger was using was sabotaging.
Whoa, that Jaeger kid has got some bad skills, mate. He'll be going places soon.
It's amazing.
I'm actually doing it. I'm like Spider-Man. I did it! Yeah! I'm so glad that Eren proved that he's not a worthless pile of shit. I wonder what'll happen next time on Attack on Titan Abridged.
Look into my eyes, you will see what you mean to me. Search your heart, search your soul. Everything I do.